The New Amsterdam Hospital held its annual children's party yesterday. Sasha Ramsaran reports.
The New Amsterdam Hospital, in collaboration with the Regional Health Services Region 6, held their annual Christmas party for the children of the hospital's pediatric ward, wards 1A and 1B, as well as children who would have attended the hospital's clinic during the course of the year. The party was held yesterday at the pediatric ward. The children were given the opportunity to sing and play games, after which Santa Claus made a special appearance. Lunch was prepared for the children and they were also given gifts. Channel 8 News spoke with the hospital's medical superintendent, Dr. Vineshri Kerdar, who thanked the doctors, nurses and other hospital staff for coordinating the party.
As you can see, you saw Santa Claus and Minnie there in the ward. They're entertaining the kids there. And it's something to give them hope for the holidays, to bring some joy to their faces, give them some happiness, and also some of the single parents, the mothers are in the ward there with their kids, and they're having quite a good time there. We always do this at the year end, so we could give something back to the kids and the mothers, especially mothers that, you know, they're going through a hard time, and we can bring some cheer back to them. So I'd like to thank all the doctors, especially Dr. Fair, Dr. Lionel, and her team for putting that together, because they worked around the clock to get it together. And the nurses of the ward, Ward 1 and Ward B, they also worked to put that little party together for them. Gifts were donated from a series of personnel, businesses, regional health services, catering, etc. So we'd like to thank all of them for coming on board and making the party a success. We're hoping next year we could do it again and probably double the numbers next year, because I think we got about 60 kids in the ward there right now.
In addition to Santa Claus, Minnie Mouse also made an appearance. This year's party was deemed a success, while next year's party promises to be bigger and better. Sasha Ramsaran reporting for Channel 8 News.